I'm starting this channel to document my coding journey. I'm wanting to switch careers. I'm currently in the substance abuse behavioral health field. I'm 35 years old. I have no coding background. I have very little computer background. I've always been very interested in tech. I've always wanted to work with computers in some capacity. And recently, I don't know what happened, but I just really was thinking about my life and where it's going. And I'm doing pretty well in the field that I'm in. I don't feel like I'm getting anywhere. And I don't see a way to make enough money in this field that I actually have a really good life and set up for my future with a late start. I start looking into different things to do with computers. And I found some courses through the VA, NSA and stuff, and they were having me do these little projects, and I started liking it. And then I got enrolled through Hire Our Heroes for the Google IT support certificate, which I recently just completed. But while I was doing that, it just got me more and more interested and hungry for this, right? I started getting real hungry. So I got a Udemy account, and I bought the 100 days of code. It's a Python programming language. I've made it to day 15 maybe, because it says 100 days of code, but honestly it's a lot more than that per day. But I've learned a lot, so much. But the problem is I keep looking at different routes to go, because I don't know what I need to learn, what's going to help me the most in the beginning. And then I started working with Free Code Academy for HTML, so that way I have a little bit of back-end and front-end experience. This channel is to document what I've learned, where I'm at, and hopefully, down the road, I could be now I'm a web developer or software engineer, cloud engineer, whatever it is that I choose. And hopefully this is the beginning. So I hope to upload more to document what I'm learning, that way I can try to teach it to people so I can try to retain the information. Yeah, I got a late start in life, and I'm hungry to do some change, and here's my first video.